Hi. Welcome to the Car View channel. Please subscribe to this channel to get the latest video updates. Thank you. The Toyota Prius could see its next redesign as soon as next year. According to a recent report from Autocar, the iconic hybrid nameplate isn't being abandoned by Toyota despite slow sales. While the Prius family launched a generation of hybrids, newer models like the RAV4 Hybrid have proven to be significantly more popular. Toyota product and marketing head Andrea Carlucci reportedly stated it has to keep a role, and we have to make sure it will always be a frontrunner with that kind of technology. Whether or not the Prius becomes a next-generation SUV or wagon remains a matter for speculation at this point based on the available information. The current Prius is in its fourth generation, having arrived back in 2016 on an all-new modular platform. While fuel economy of up to 56 miles per gallon remains a strong selling point for the Prius, alternatives like the Corolla Hybrid get comparable specs and offer consumers styling that could be seen as a bit less polarizing in nature. Toyota's next generation of vehicles will be electrified, led by the upcoming Toyota bZ4X, a 100% electric crossover Myrtle developed with Subaru promising up to 250 miles of range. While Toyota does offer a plug-in hybrid version of the Prius called the Prius Prime, the FEV only offers a range of 25 miles on electric power. Although it's reasonable to expect a Prius redesign sometime in 2022 or 2023, the automaker has not yet released official details just yet.